Yeah, no, not doing that. That one. That one. I said that one. Listen.
You
don't.
You have
some
fake fingers.
I don't think so.
That's
safe.
Yeah,
hey,
I don't like to listen.
Do you got your top for your washing closet?
Huh?
Do you got your top?
Oh yeah. I gotta bring it back up here.
Thank you.
Leave it open. Leave it alone.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're gonna find yourself in big trouble. Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
One is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
You don't see him make many mistakes inside the ring, guys.
No, you don't, Michael. And that's because he truly is one of the most disciplined superstars in all of the WWE right now.
Michael, we're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Thank you.
weighing in at 352 pounds, the Nightmare. Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time. Side of late. Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
Texas, weighing in at 316 pounds, the Reaper, Jason!
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And guys, I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating.
Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact
breakdown of where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings. And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping 10 spots following the loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
I'm just guessing. Hey, shit, I'm gonna call you back in an hour. I'm not exactly sure. I might be wrong, but
his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
And guys are ready to get this match started. We're coming live from Los Angeles.
I can smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane. Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with. Fine, nice contact there.
Close eyes, effective. Headbutt.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Lost in the corner right now. Kick right to the midsection.
Uh-oh. Afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Jawbreaker. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Ooh, treading all over there. Avoiding trouble there. He caught him slipping.
Carefully measured.
He weaves out of the way. There's the focus and agility.
This is going to end, Byron. It's not going to be good.
Wasn't expecting that. Close line! Oh, that'll leave a mark. Big punch finds its mark. Reversal! What a counter! Down to the floor. Whoa, it's another reversal. Hoisted up. This could be dangerous. Inside the ring now. Gets out of dodge there. Send it in the corner. Oh, right to the midsection. Ooh. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Boom, the gut buster. Oh, he knew that was coming. Saw what he had in mind there. Oh, again. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Crashing down the hard way. Kick to the gut. Good spot for him to be in here, guys. He's in control. Beautiful standing switch into the cover, cover. He's in trouble. Oh. schoolboy out of nowhere. Oh, could this be it? Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
This is amazing.
That was a kick. Cover! There's two! Big elimination winner has been eliminated. Reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Something big planned. Face plant. Somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
Look out. Here we go.
And it. Tomahawk shot
right between the eyes.
Just a nasty headbutt.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Lightning fast reflexes.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Big move coming.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Gets him with a count.
I'm not going to
He's going for the pin. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
WWE live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.